So basically, my husband and I always very actively search for alternative treatment to ensure that we can improve Tiago's condition and just give him a better life. And my husband, through some research, came across a YouTube video of Beike, and basically we just started watching all this video, and we were so inspired by, you know, seeing all these children getting improvements, such a, you know, some children just suddenly walking, you know, just feeling better. Even small improvement for a child like Tiago is a big improvement. So he basically pushed me to come to Thailand and speak to the doctor and meet the team, and so I did in January 2020. The technology is excellent, I think. Apart from the technology, also I will say the schedule and how all the therapy are fits and molded to Tiago needs is done very well. In the beginning, I was maybe a little bit worried about the hyperbaric chamber because we could not take the suction machine inside the chamber. But I was reassured that if Tiago cough or we needed to suction him, we could easily take him out. And now he's doing his hyperbaric chamber, and he's very relaxed. So everything is working very well. When we arrived to the hospital with Tiago, my expectations were for him to improve his sight, to be able to track better objects, track light, and also to move better his neck, because he has a tendency to look always on the right side. Also, another big target that I had in mind for him was to improve his swallowing, because he needs a lot of suctioning 24 hours a day. So for him will be a huge improvement on quality of life if he's able to avoid being suctioned every 4 or 5 times every hour, like is happening at the moment. And also to help him with his spasticity, with his muscle tone, so to see him more relaxed in his posture. On the first day, it was amazing also because I was able to meet the dietitian, and for instance, Tiago has a low iron level, and I discussed with her this deficiency, and the dietitian went through all the diet that she was planned to fit Tiago with, and very, very, very clear. She explained to me what type of food Tiago needed to ensure his iron level increase, and the staff prepared basically a daily fresh meal for Tiago, already blended, so I didn't have to worry about preparing food for Tiago or blend food for Tiago, and I was sure 100% that it contains all the nutrients. Also, on the top of the blended feed, for each meal you have the description of what is the meal, all the food they contains, and the nutrition and the weight, all this information. And I'm actually taking every day out this little sleeve with the food, so when I go back home I can continue to provide Tiago with the same diet. So the first, we arrived on a Monday, and Tiago had his first stem cell treatment on the first day. Everything was organized perfectly. In the morning he had all his physiotherapy and OT and hyperbaric chamber, and about midday it was prepared by the nurse, which are a fantastic team of nurse. They preparing for the stem cell treatment. We had our room available for us for privacy and to prepare Tiago. And they ensured he was comfortable, so they gave him a little bit of sedative to put him a little bit asleep, and with no issue at all. They find his vein, and they were able to do his first stem cell treatment, which was one lumbar injection and one IV injection. So we started probably at 1 o'clock, and when it was 4:30, Tiago was already up, and he didn't have any side effect, to be honest. I was told that probably, you know, he could have temperature, it could be a little bit distressed, but so far Tiago never had any temperature, he's never been distressed, tired, of course, a bit sleepy, but once you feed him and you put him in bed, his quality of sleep actually has improved. I think all the combination of the therapy are good for Tiago. I don't see Tiago only having physio, aquatherapy, or OT. I really do think that is why I choose this place as well. The mixture of the different therapy is what is helping Tiago to improve. He definitely enjoy physiotherapy and aquatherapy a lot, because it's relaxing him and it help him a lot with his tone. I think personally, because I'm interested in him learning to swallow, the OT sessions are fantastic. We've been learning so much from the OT, the way they try to teach Tiago to swallow, and actually is reacting to it from time to time. He can actually swallow. And from having suction all the time, now he can have his physiotherapy or his OT therapy 1 hour without having a suction. So I think these three, so physiotherapy, aquatherapy, and OT. Of course, the oxygen therapy is very important, yeah, because it's helping, you know, the stem cell process to work, and the TMS, the transcranial magnetic stimulation, is also helping through the, you know, the stem cell to work through his body. So since we arrived and Tiago started to do his treatment, we already can see some improvement. We've been told that, you know, it's not something that he is improving, you can see immediately. So we are very aware that we need time, like 3 to 6 months, and also we need to continue with this program once we are at home. But definitely we are already seeing some very good progress. For example, muscular tone is already degrees, and working with the different physiotherapists, they've been telling me already as well, and we noticed already by ourselves, but to hear from a professional that actually they can see the improvement is great. We've been suctioning Tiago less, which is another major improvement for us, so we hope we continue like that. His visual also improve. He start to track more lights, and this is very good as well. And yes, I mean, we've been here, this is our third week, and we saw so many improvements. His sleep improved quite a lot. Tiago starts smiling. Tiago used to smile maybe once a week, and now every day he gives us a smile, which, as you can imagine, is incredible. And he also start to cue more, try to be more vocal. So overall, I mean, is already a success. And this is just the third week. So we are really looking forward to continue to work with him and see other improvement. I really would like to recommend to all the parents that have children with some disability, like Tiago with cerebral palsy, to really search for Beike, and, you know, if you want some information, I'm very happy also to provide information and my feedback. And I'm really looking forward for, you know, starting a new treatment and to come next time again. Thank you.